stands, and she's there with him right now too, Jim.
Just as we speak, he just came back, sat down on the bench, and Battier with Nicklaus on his back.
Nate James
Hill. Hill will take the shot. Had an open shot. Bouncing around, last touch by UNLV.
How about this 50-50 first half, 88?
Championship game, that was the halftime score.
Ogden battles late.
Look at Heinrich, so far out. Tipped around, Collison put back.
Left hand, good hands.
Not like it was a two on an alley-oop. Hill, really fighting for it, can't get it to drop, but Wallace just pounding. Great pass by Dollar. Oh, comes out of there with O'Bannon and one, wow.
Didn't touch the ball. A solid screen, Wade out of position completely. Good job by Graves.
Heinrich, another look. This time good.
Just set screens and guard late.
Hill rejected by Henderson. Davis with a good fight. Count it, and he'll shoot one.
Michigan State, now it's Connecticut having trouble there.
Langdon got it back, though. And a reach in of tie-ups.
Looks like Jim Herrick's trying to steal about 2-3 minutes here.
Ed O'Bannon gets it right back. Boy, he goes up hot.
That's what Nolan Richardson counts on for the big run in the second half.
Look at Bailey climbing for that rebound.
One more time, and the freshman on the third.
He had 25 turnovers. They haven't matched that since. Wallace gets it back, though, and there you go. John Wallace gets the